Michael, and today we're gonna make bacon cups.
Bacon cups!
What we're gonna need to make these is aluminum foil, your mold, something to put the foil around, obviously bacon, and a broiler pan. Foil, put it over your cup. Take one piece of bacon, put it like this. Put this in a 350 degree oven for about 15 minutes. But keep an eye on it. While the bacon cups are cooking, we're gonna make some scrambled eggs. Smell bacon. There it is. Bacon cup.